get to making a curve, you'll have to go in from a straight-on angle. You won't be able to follow an edge. As you can see from the back half, I'm having to kind of dig into it. I'm also having a fight there with the fly. You see the cutting distance starting to make its way through. There we go. Now to get up into the corners that I couldn't get the cutting disc in, I'm using the router bit. And getting into the fine corners that I couldn't get into with the cutting disc. Just take it slow and just cut off the portions that you don't need to eventually end up with something that looks like knee armor. I'm having a fight with a mosquito. He liked my elbow. There I'm rounding off the corners. There again, another mosquito, probably the same one. Once you're done with this part of the face of the knee armor, you'll need to get some sandpaper, anything 150 grit and above, and sand out the burrs on the edges. Be sure to wear safety glasses, or if you, like me, wear glasses to keep the particles from flying into your eyeballs. Because when you're cutting, they fly everywhere. Yep, them mosquitoes are getting me. Oh, why they like that elbow. There I'm making the grooves on the sides. I probably should have used something to brace myself with. They weren't exactly straight, but it worked for me. What it looked like. Now I'm cutting the other groove on the inside of the kneecap armor. Like I said, it wasn't exactly straight. I should have used a brace or some type of a metal object that had a straight edge to it to run the Dremel down, but live and learn. Yeah, I'm getting irritated with that mosquito. There, I'm trying to fix it. I'm gonna go to war with that mosquito. Four times. Next, use your sandpaper and sand off all the burrs from your cuttings on the edges so it all smooths out before you apply your paint. And that's what your finished product's going to look like. Voila! One set of Boba Fett knee armor. Ready for painting. Again, I'm going to test it. I noticed that one of the edges was a little bit offset after I cut it, so I went back with the hot air gun and reheated it and got the sharp edge out so that it was more smoother looking, more uniformed across my kneecap. Again, use your gloves. I probably should use that hot air gun on that mosquito.